More watchers vanish need for speed.
Thank you. This is an open manifesto to all street racers. I am not your enemy. I am not a threat. I am your rival. I will make you drive harder. I will give you purpose. The police have called us a network of racers and classified us as an organized criminal enterprise. Until today, this was a lie. Until today, we were not organized and we were not a coordinated network of outlaws. But today, the lie becomes true.
Within the last hour, multiple news outlets received a video from a source claiming to be Zephyr. He says he is issuing an open challenge to all street racers and law enforcement. In the video, he has posted a map where racers and cops can settle their rivalry once and for all. While law enforcement is billing this as a declaration of war by the racing community, Zephyr claims it is, quote, the ultimate reality.
The back and forth has got me so messed up. Don't ignore the signs, we've had enough of the whole damn thing that we got going. You hold the strings without me knowing. Why do